You remember Robert Griffin Jr. said that he was coming out with a hot I Got Sexually Harassed book, and all of a sudden the book went away and he was on every major college football game and every damn preview show we can find, Robert Griffin Jr. was everywhere. I'm like, when the fuck he knows how to tell us about a quarterback? He couldn't play it, let alone sit up in a box for 3 hours and listen to his ass. Come on.